What's going on, guys? Mentally here. Welcome back to my Black Myth Wukong playthrough. Pick it up directly after the last episode. Not really sure where we're headed at the moment. Let's just continue exploring. Where do we go?
The chill! My height.
Desertion spot. Don't mind if we do.
Excellent fight indeed.
I'll crack your skull wide open.
That's right, trapped in the corner. There we go. Tell me this doesn't look like a boss fight.
That pavilion looks like a good place. Oi, kid, you look suspicious. What kind of Yaogwai are you?
I'm looking at that Buddha over there. See his belly button? It's so big. Me and you, we look way smaller.
Buddha? Where is it?
You see no Buddha because you think no Buddha. No thought, no sight.
I, the sacred gourmand, saw enough Buddhas before you were born. Foolish brat. You didn't see that coming, did you?
True hearts find their path, and the Buddha is on that path. Why not worship around with true hearts, for Buddhas may light your path?
Worship my hoof! Visit temples, kneel to figures, tell no black from white. That's my master. I am fed up with all these skin-deep rites.
No true heart, the path is sealed. With true heart, it's revealed. Why the rush? Try looking around. To see a Buddha, one must hold the Buddha in one's heart.
Didn't mean to do that.
Ah, I get it now. For Buddhas, that boy said. Ah, there must be four Buddhas to worship. Loony monk, can't reason with him.
Just
go through the motions, boy. Who knows if it's true or not? That little monk was speaking riddles. Back when we journeyed to the New West, our master took it from Mount Lingshan. He visited and kneeled to every figure until Yellowbrow captured him. I'm not my master.
Well, it's fine with me. Buddha. There we go, that was simple enough.
What's that sound? That little monk's up to his tricks once more. Worship my hoof. Let's go back. Chubby one, we've done the rites. Where's the path?
The path? Isn't it always there?
Don't you trick me, you bald, pot-bellied brat. All I'm seeing are mountains, no path at all.
He sees wisely with faith. You are daft without it.
Cut your nonsense! You must be that trickster himself, fooling us all along. Take my rake.
Why so rude?
stupid path. I'll borrow one myself.
You go on first. I'll meet you at the summit.
You better be making trouble for me. Very ominous. Let's check to the right quickly before we decide. Oh, it's not actually there, never mind. This could be a boss fight.
One monkey dead, and another shows up. The face of the destined one. It will fit me just as well.
Oh, it does.
Come on.
That's annoying. This is a bug it off. What's the chances this is like a multi-stage fight? Alive in the next room because I just locked onto him accidentally. I don't know if I'm gonna have to fight him again. Oh my god.
Change the lead.
Oh, that was close. That was a good free focus hit there. Rodo, look there. You get out of here, you annoying little shit. Meditation spot. Should be fun. Oh no. Valley of Ecstasy. I'm gonna tell you now, fighting whatever that is isn't gonna be a sense of ecstasy. Summoning them. Easy. Got a chest. Hopefully it's something good. Could say we're a savage for trying all those, but I can assure you, if they were alive, they would be attacking me. Who are you?
When the evil rage.
The one downside of using that summon, like, it takes so long to actually get off. That hits me. Yeah. Yeah. Get out of there. He was way more annoying than he needed to be. Holy moly. Whoa. Well guys, we are going to end the video there. Appreciate you all stopping by. What an episode it was. Be sure to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.